congratulations to Mariah Carey and her fella Nick Cannon. Christmas at the couple's home is about to get a whole lot more hectic, as the pair have just announced that they're expecting twins. And whilst they remain tight-lipped about the rumour, it seems that President Barack Obama and his wife Michelle managed to get the goss from the pregnant pop diva first. The couple had been keeping details of the pregnancy under wraps, as Carey had suffered a miscarriage 2 years ago. But her husband, radio DJ Nick Cannon, told his listeners, "We're having twins, but the Obamas already knew." Cannon, who married Carey in 2008, said that she was chatting to the Obamas backstage at a gig in Washington when they asked her about the pregnancy. Nosy Obamas. The DJ said that they questioned Carey, asking, "Are you having twins?" Cannon told listeners at this point she hadn't told anybody anything because doctors had advised us to keep it to ourselves until we got further along. But because of the excitement, because of the emotion, she was overwhelmed and she shared with the President and First Lady that we are having twins. Congrats to them both.